Hopefully it's not stripped my bait. Another beauty here, the size of that one, that must be a good 3 pound there. I'll weigh it in a minute, get a photo.